Whoa! What is up, everyone? Multi-Apples here, bringing another video. Today we're playing a game called Canadian Football 2017. Let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna do... Wait, hold on. We're gonna do season play. No. Okay, let's go back. Oh, okay, so I just downloaded this game on the Xbox One. So as you can see, it's based off the Canadian football. Wow, 18 weeks. Alright. Alright, we're going to try and play a lot of the games. That is okay, if not all. Let's go play this game between the Timberwolves and the Knights. We'll play as the Knights. I hope everyone is having a good day. I know I am, so depending on, I may upload this tomorrow, I may not, depends on how long I record this, but the New England Patriots won the Super Bowl today. I'm recording this on February 3rd, 2018. So it's the British Columbia Timberwolves, they select heads. We're playing as the Saskatchewan. Oh man, I meant to kick. Playing as the Saskatchewan Knights. So unfortunately, this does not count. Unfortunately, we cannot. Let's not quit the game. Unfortunately, we cannot see the stats for every team. But you know what? That is okay. And since this isn't because of the, let me mute my mic really quick for y'all. Alright, sorry about that. It's kind of based off, it's kind of based off the Canadian Football League. So, we're going to have to punt now. It's not as fluid as Madden, though, but it's a good game. So it's based off the Canadian Football League, by the way. We're up 1-0. The only problem is that it's not based off real Canadian football teams. I was offside. Let's go pass prevent. Let's go Sackville. So I like to watch Canadian football because it is... Shoot. I need to learn the controls. We're gonna go Sackville. If you, for those of you that don't know, the Canadian football is similar to the to American football, but the rules are slightly different. Let's go short yardage. Let's go spy fullback key. Unfortunately for us, it was a first down. So it's not, it doesn't have any real Canadian Football League teams. Nor does it have any real Canadian Football League players. That's one thing I hate. Okay, let's go 3-4 base. Let's go Samuel Blitz. It's not as fluid as Madden, like I mentioned earlier. But it's good. It's 2nd and 5, so that's good. Our net yards are -15, which is horrible. I'm so not used to the controls of this game. It's my first time playing it. The only defense we haven't done is 3-4. Oh. Okay. After snap. Ball carrier, kick returner, juke right. Sprint is A. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, so hopefully, let's, oh no, let's resume the game. Oh, come on, y'all, let's get a pick. Our defense is terrible. But, you know, when I first played Madden, I was fairly terrible. I originally started with Madden NFL 06 back in the day on the PS2. On my YouTube channel, I think the first one I did was like Madden NFL 14, I think, or 13. I do want to get some, eventually get some older games. There are a whole bunch of games I want to get. It's 3rd and 1, so go field goal, return normal. And he missed an easy field goal. Jeff Titch, really? Let's go twin back. Let's go full back dive. Alright, 2nd and 7. So we're up 1-0, so unlike the NFL, I'm guessing if you get a touchback, if I remember correctly. Already a twin back. Let's do bunch. We can do Jack's Fly. Oh, we nearly got that. Let's go London. Hopefully we can get a touchdown here. Trying to avoid him. So we did get a touchdown. We scored. Saskatchewan scored, so... Oh boy. No! Oh, we missed it. Wait, we didn't miss it. We actually made it. I was not expecting to make it. I like that quiet offense at work. Which is technically true. I know the Canadian Football League, the Canadian Football League plays, oh gosh. That was a terrible special teams by us. The Canadian, Canadian football, the field is a little bit larger than the American Football League. Kind of like there are three versions of American football. American football, Canadian football, and arena football. Let's do pass prevent. We can do Aurelia. Unfortunately for us, that was a first down. We can go with Chinook. Sorry if there are any if any of these terms are offensive. Wow, that was a sack for a yard. Cortana. We have a rushing. I need to do better at rushing. I really do. You know, safety blitz. That was a glitch. I kind of feel like this old school retro video game vibe. Not sure about y'all, but this is what I get. It's good. So, British Columbia finally scored. You know what? I should have done scrimmage. We did do scrimmage. Running plays, we can do blast now. I'm so used to RT being the, man, I'm so used to RT being the, you know, button, sprint button. Let's do Jack's Fly now. Let's go to Gopher. First down. This is a good game. You know the blast now. Alright, do we have positive rushing yards now? Yes, we do. Let's go with 361 Cardinal. Unfortunately for us, we were sacked. So, it's kind of like college football in the sense that if you run, if you get sacked, it's technically counts as a loss of rushing. It's kind of like a rush, I should say. I was about to hit B. It is 3rd and 30. Let's go for it. And remember, those of you that don't know, there are only 3 downs. In these, in Canadian football. That's a bad play to choose. It's a turnover on downs. Let's choose Griffin, not Jiffin. Offsides, my bad, y'all. Really, y'all couldn't get the pass? Let's go with amens. And that's how you pronounce it. Yes. Let me move my mic for a second. Second and goal, so we were able to get the stop. Also got a piece of chocolate, so. Man, I thought that was gonna be. I thought we were blitzing. I was wrong. The convert is good. We're down by 2. Okay, it's 1st and 10. Let's do bunch whiz fly because it sounds funny. I'm surprised we caught that. But you know what? We passed successfully. So I really can't complain. We're gonna do bingo now. That was not the guy I intended to be, but I it's a force of habit whenever I'm playing Madden. I always have RD to sprint or RT to sprint. Surprisingly, that wasn't an interception. Let's go ahead and do Cowboy. Yeah, I just made my first substitution without realizing it. Taco Zone Red. I like tacos. Let's go ahead and kick. Go fuel going. So what do y'all think of this game so far? Personally, I like it. I always keep thinking that we miss our field goals. But we don't. All right. And we give up another good kick return, unfortunately. We're struggling, but you know what? That is okay. We've allowed a score on all but one. And I mispronounced Amiens. We've allowed a score on all but one of the drives. Good tackle by number 21, Gilano. Still a good tackle. Alright, let's go ahead and resume because it is the end of the first quarter. There are four quarters, obviously. Alright, until I can get better at defense, I'm pretty sure these games are going to be a high-scoring game. I'm on four. Oh, this is gonna be over an hour, which is pretty cool. At least it should be if my math is correct. Alright, come on, y'all. Let's make some noise. Let's also score again. And this time, let's not score a field goal. Good block right there, number 30. Good block. We're going to do a pass. We're going to do twin back. We're going to do tango. Actually, quick Oscar, I guess is what it was called. do bishop. And we get a first down there. I mean, you've seen those guys that aren't there. They're not Canadian. So remember, this is Canadian Football 2017. Ah, we overthrew that one. Let's run it. Wait, okay, it's second down. You know, Magnum. Third and eight, we're down to our final down. If we don't make it here, actually, that was our final down. We have to punt. Which, unfortunately for me, means I wasn't able to score. I'm not a fan of the game mechanics, to be honest. The controls is what I'm trying to say. I did not mean to quit, but you know what? That is okay. Let's continue. Let's go ahead and continue. My bad, y'all. So A is the sprint. That's my fault, though. Can we at least get an interception, y'all? Let's make that at least a little possible. Let's go to the Mustang Man. Man. Not Man. I wish it offers more variety of plays on when it comes to special teams. It's going to keep the clock moving with the run. But hey, we finally managed to stop their streak of scoring. Let's go Taco Zone Raid again. So for passing play, we'll go with Banshee now. So let me know what y'all think of this game in the comment section as well. Oh, come on, when I was about to throw the ball. That's still a great sack, though. We have to punt, though. We have no choice. Alright, let's kick. Yes! Set there on 19. Good kick. I go with Cyclone. On, oh, come on, let's pick it. And with that, we give up a first down. So go with Beaumark now. As a defensive play. Man, I wish they would actually try to catch the ball. I do think it's pretty cool, though, that they made that this game was created. That's just my personal opinion. I'd like to see, like, NBA. I'd like to see 2K games or EA Sports or 2K games or EA games would probably butcher it up. I love the sports games by EA. The other games, not some. I don't know. It depends on the storyline. And a lot of people don't like EA. But. Let's do Tango or 2K Sports, you know, we'll make like an or 2K Sports or 2K games essentially. They would be like CFL, for the example, if they were to make one for this season, CFL 2K19. Example, I wish that was a game. Subrock. Real sports, or it'd be like CFL 19, I guess. I do hope the company that made, the publishers that made this game, will be even more successful, will become successful. Oh, we have to punt it again. Yes, I was able to mess them up and tackle them. We're nowhere even close. We're kind of close to halfway through the second quarter. We're still about 8 minutes away from halftime. And unfortunately, we gave up a game. A first down. I'd give this maybe a 5 out of 10. It has potential if, like, the company that made this would had a bigger... I don't know the budget, so I really can't be too harsh, but if they had a budget, say, of EA or...2K Games, I'm sure it'd be a lot better. I mean, that's no disrespect to the companies that made it. Trying to think. The graphics are kind of like it came out in the mid-2000s. The early to mid-2000s, which I don't know if that was on purpose. Not for a game that came out like in 2016, 2017, somewhere along the lines. It does feel a bit choppy at times as well. What do I like about this game? I do like, in a sense, that you can... It is actually... Well, I do like... One, I do like that you may try to make it as real as possible, I'm sure, for their budget. Go Dublin. They do have a variety of plays. But it kind of does feel monotonous, though. Let's do a walker, so that way... Good job, dude. Yes! We made them miss the tackle. Come on, you can block it. Dang it. Let's do a fullback dive. Oh, come on, dude, you can do better. Allstate. We have negative 33 yards rushing. Let's do a field goal for sure. Alright, hopefully we can make it. That's a high field goal kick, but we did. Accept kickoff. Thank you. It is a decent game. I mean, it's not the type of game I would recommend. Like, it's personally for me, it's not the type of game I could play for hours upon hours. But it does feel like it's a great game to play if you wanna pass time. If you want to pass time away. I mean, I say there's a variety, but at the same time, there's not exactly a lot of variety of plays either. We finally got a sack. Oh, it was roughing the passer. Let's do Hornet. Let's do Hornet again. Oh, shoot. I thought that was a tackle. Oh, man. We're so gonna lose this game. We are going to go ahead and accept the kickoff and run. Maybe. I have to turn on the air conditioning, it's getting hot. I tried to juke too late. It's still the second half, or still the second quarter. It's still the first half. We can run a little bit, but if it gets like, the score's relatively the same. Ah, shoot, he jumped too early. Like, I wish there's a no huddle in this game. I am terrible when it comes to running. We'll punt, middle. That's the only really punting play we can. It got to the 3-minute warning, apparently. We're going to run down the play clock a little bit before we kick, so I don't want to give them too much time to score. Especially with how horrible I am at this game. Oh! See, I'm so used to hitting A to punt. I'm so used to playing as Madden. Switch the loose gets to under a minute and a half. It's at their 4-yard line. That's a fantastic punt. That is a fantastic punt. So it looks like I'm gonna have to upload this tomorrow. Alright, good job, y'all. We really need to blitz. Oh, that's on me. That's on me. Either way, we're still gonna blitz. It's on their 9-yard line now. You see, this is where I go, like, for a punt block. Oh, he chose to do a safety. It's probably smart, though. So, it is... We are winning, though. We're not actually winning. We're losing. Never mind. Let's call a timeout. We have one timeout left, and I want to get into field goal range. Unfortunately, we weren't able to. We're going to have to punt now. Since there are only three downs, we don't have that added extra down like we do on Madden. Rouge, or Rogue, however you pronounce it. This is the final play of the first half. We are kicking off, really. That was unintentional to give them good field position. But hey, if you're a fan of the British Columbia Lions in real life, the British Columbia Timberwolves are based off of them. If you're a fan of the British Columbia Lions, you should be happy. You know, if you're from British Columbia. If you're from Saskatchewan. And you're a fan of the Saskatchewan Rough Riders, I do apologize for my horrible play. Hey, I have an excuse this time. I'm horrible at this game. Really, dude? I wonder if they made it possible to get an interception this game. That was a fantastic run play. It was actually smart because I was not expecting them to run. So that was a smart play. The only problem is that I was able to stop them. I remember Madden NFL 06. I played every Madden since Madden NFL 06. I played Madden NFL 13, 14, I think, yeah, 13, 14, and was it 14 or was it 25? Oh, goodness gracious, I was not expecting this to happen. 25, 18, and 19. Those are the Maddens I played. Our passing game is on point, but when it comes to running, wait a minute. No, something must have been messed up. That was a great catch because that should have been on third down. Dude, you should be happy because that was a first down. Doing a whole heck of a lot better now. That was almost an interception if they actually timed that right. I wanted to make a substitution, so. Do passing play, we can do. So going to do Pittsburgh. Oh, come on. They're getting sacks on sacks on sacks on us. It's a shocking idea. Going to a cowboy. Oh, a running play that's actually for positive yards. That's a shocker. But we have to punt. We're on our own 43, so. Oh, actually, we're on their 43, but I doubt we can make it. Another rouge. We'll do pass, man. We can do Dundas. Oh yeah, fun fact: there, unlike American football, there's 12 players on the field in Canadian football. For those of you that didn't know, another pass prevent. We're gonna do Cobalt. And that was a good play by us. Oh, wait, they're punting. Never mind. They have 250-yard lines, which make no sense. To me, at least. Crap. You know what's sad is they've held the ball. We've held the ball longer, but they. They've scored more points. Which is pretty sad in a sense. Oh, he dropped it. I thought he had caught it. That was great defense by British Columbia. Go ahead and do where. Shoot. You know what? We're going to do a field goal. On the other hand, I don't think we can make it, but I don't want to waste the timeout because we only have one more timeout. Yeah, we missed it. We should have gone with the punt. So we can get a rouge. Let's go with Aurora. I wish we could actually make them fumble as well. With Apollo Zone. This actually, one thing I like is that this makes me, this kind of reminds me of, it gives that me, gives me that mid-2000s computer vibe, that PC vibe. In the mid-2000s. I don't know why. It's probably because of the graphics. Like, it's something you would play back in the mid-2000s on your computer or PC. Whatever you want to call it. Let's go ahead and do Sting. And I like that. The vibe it gives me. An Abba. Oh, come on, it's 3rd and 2, really? We're gonna have to punt again. Let's go for a rouge again. And we're not going to get it. Yes, we got a tackle. So we've got all three of our quarterbacks to play in the game. That's good. Something, it's like pinch left something. I didn't really read it. Huh. This guy whose name is Sober. Pretty cool. And then there's sour wine. I like those last names. This is a first down for us. Go Stitch. That's not good. One thing I do like is that they if you like exit a game by accident, you can continue where you left off. Now where are we gonna go for it? One thing I hate is that they just stand there. That's something I cannot stand. This is like how to lose a game 101. I'm doing a terrible job. I'm happy the New England Patriots won. Touchdown, British Columbia. So all the rooches we got are all for naught. It is now a 15-point game. Okay, I thought we were gonna be on time with that, the way I was timing it. We are down by 16, so if we score touchdowns, we have to go for a conversion if we want to keep this a two-possession game. If not... Dude, why wasn't he blocking? If not, then, it'll be like a three-possession game, I guess. So let's go with Steel Cluster. And once again, I don't get enough time to throw. Is that... Wow. You can't kick it out of bounds. Okay, so it has to be returnable. That's odd. So it's like the complete opposite when it comes to the NFL, the kicks, the punts can go out of bounds, but the kicks can't. Now I give them a taste of their own medicine, dropping them for tackle for loss. Hopefully we can score this time, but I wouldn't hold your breath about until I score. Sorry, we've seen the offensive names. Wow. The one thing I don't get is that it's still playable. Yeah, sorry if you say anything offensive. Or but yeah, it's still playable, and all of a sudden, it's like as soon as it hits somebody else, it's a dead ball. Let's go for it. Welcome to How to Lose a Game Horribly. Oh, we actually converted on downs. Ying Gang Game. And what one thing I don't like either is the defenders don't exactly go for the ball to intercept it. All right, now we're starting to play. It's still second down, so we're in the fourth quarter. We have to go for it on third down. Oh, shoot. He jumped too early. We're going to go for it again. We will go with quick, or no, we're not going to go with quick Roger. We're going to go with Pittsburgh. And that was a turnover on downs. That, kids, is how you mess up and lose momentum. Probably should have punted it, but you know what? I wanted to be a little greedy and get as many points as possible. sad that we actually have negative 66 rushing yards? Although, technically, if they were smart, they'd keep running the ball. The reason being, I get why they want to add on, like they do right there. But you should be running, in this, when you have a two-possession lead, you should be running the ball. Just to run on the clock in the fourth quarter. At least that I would. I'd go for passes still. Maybe every couple of plays, but you know what? They're up by 22, so unfortunately for us, 23 now. Unfortunately for us, it's a 3-possession game. Hold on. Oh gosh. Probably not the best decision to see what happened, but begs the question, would this be considered a safety if they tackle us? Yeah, that was unintentional. You know what? We might as well just accept the loss here. That was a good tackle by number 89, but, I mean, go with Ortona. See, now it's smart to run. They're smart, they'd be running. At least on the first possession, the first play. Well, that was just awful defense by us. Actually, they'd take their time in between plays, and then yeah. You see, I know they got a touchdown there, so I'd say run down the clock, but they got a touchdown, so it's nothing we can do. We're down by 31. Soon to be 32. Tstashe gain, really? Oh, never mind. It is still 31. He again missed the conversion. Let's continue running, and we're running. Block him. Probably should have juked, but at least we had a good kick return there. Unfortunately for us, losing, and our possessions are really short. Only reason I keep passing is to gain yards. Whereas running really just runs down the clock. But you know what? Let's mix it up. It's something I usually don't like doing. We're down by, especially by this much, bro. We are going to run. Mostly for us, it was not enough for a first down. It was just 2 yards. We've already lost, so we might as well punt. The heck? Rouge, nice. 1 point for us. Go in the Mino. We got a it wasn't a sack as he was running, but you all know what I mean. Alright, let's just go ahead and struggle to continue. It is a fumble. Mostly for us, we cannot get the ball. Safety, though, for us. We get 2 more points. Go Jacks fly. And we're sacked once again. No surprise there. Go Walker. Go Zip Gold. Crap, they keep tackling me as soon as I'm about to throw it. Like, right when I hit the button, they sack me. We're down by 28, though. I'm not complaining, though, but going with flat zone. Why is my player just walking there? I don't know. We gave up a touchdown. You know what? To be honest, I'm not really trying now. I just have to accept the fact that we took the L. Give me a moment to mute my mic.
The score is now DC 36.
All right, I'm back. Yeah, I'm not really trying now. I shouldn't give up, but I mean, dang, we're down by 35. You see, that's what I don't like. It hits as soon as it hits somebody. It's already lot. It's like, you know what? We're not gonna go for the ball anymore. With quick Oscar. I did not intentionally mean to pass it like that. That quickly. It turns out I just did. Let's take some time down the clock. Oh, tell me about your weekend, everybody. Congratulations to Julian Edelman for winning the Super Bowl MVP and the Super Bowl. So apparently, it is the lowest scoring Super Bowl of all time. It's gone punt. Yeah, it's the lowest scoring Super Bowl of all time with 16 total points. Which is surprising. Kansas, not Kansas City, Los Angeles Rams also tied the lowest amount of points scored for a single team. So, that's not a, regardless if they win or loss, but that's not something not exactly you want. That's not exactly a record you want to own, if you know what I mean. Sorry about not choosing to play. I mean, hey. New England Patriots. No, the New England Patriots are essentially. Okay, I was gonna read a weird stat. The second ever American sports team to win 10 straight division titles, the other being the Atlanta Braves of Major League Baseball. Which for them was set between 91 and 95. But the 2004 was, no, two, yeah, no, 1994 was the sole exception because of the fact that was canceled. First down for us, so yay. Tom Brady won his sixth Super Bowl. I think is the most ever by a quarterback. I'm not wrong. You know what? If we pass, I want to see how many points they'll actually get if we're not successful here, which we aren't. Sadly. With the pass prevent, let's go Sackville. This was Julian Edelman's second Super Bowl win. And I'm just looking at this, the roster, you know, for the New England Patriots. Nate Ebner won his third ever Super Bowl. I have nothing to talk about. It's pretty sad if you ask me. Anyway. Goodness gracious, we're down by 42. I tried to go the other way. I really did. I, for some reason, the team called a timeout. That's our last timeout of the game. Holding, really? Jeez Louise, can you at least have one good play? You know what? I'm going to try and get some of the rushing yards back. It's unlikely. But it's better than not doing anything. First down, though, makes it that we have negative 62 yards rushing now. How's everyone doing? Is there anything you want me to talk about? In any video, let me know. I got really demoralized about midway through the game. Unfortunately for us, we lost 3 yards. Go ahead and run again. This time with the QB dive. Negative 57 yards. I'm going to upload this tomorrow, so it's being recorded on February 3rd, 2019, but it's going to be uploaded or premiered February 14th, 2019. I haven't decided yet if it's going to be uploaded or premiered. They don't even have to punt. You see, they should not have punted. The reason being, they could have just ended the game. Only reason I'm running is to get some of the yards back that we lost because in terms of the sack. That's a game. I guess not. Go to London. Surprised that wasn't a pass interference, but oh well. You know what? We lost. That's fine. Huh. Shoot, negative 60 yards. They're all the receiving. No one got an interception. So, hit 11 punts. Oh well. Hope you have a good one. Deuces.